Yo, should be crazy, right? I got this dog, and now he's taking over my life. He even gonna turn my wife against me. Yo, that shit's crazy, yo. Check it out. Here we go. Yo, I got this dog, his name is Pouncy. He walks around the house, he likes to pretend he is bouncy. Everybody knows him, they think he's really cute. Cause everybody understands he poops in the shoe. And he shoots in the yard, and he poops all over cars. And everybody knows he poops on trees in the yards. But I don't even know, he's my dog and never know. But my wife always yells at me, she says, what? She says, why are you always talking to the dog? I don't know. I said, yo, that's just fucked up. I said, I don't even crazy. I said, I don't like dogs who yell at me, and that is lazy. I took him in the house, and then I put him on the couch, and then he went to the sound, and then he went through to the mouth. I said, yo, dog, you better go to bed. He said, no, not now. It's my rules. You know what mama said. She said, why are you always yelling at the dog? I don't know. Why are you always talking to the dog? I don't know. Why you think the dog understands you? I don't know. Why you think everything is cool? I don't know. Well, the dog went upstairs in his cage. He said, look at me, daddy, I'm here and I'm enraged. And I said, that's okay because you're being punished. It's a timeout. He said, that's okay, I don't care, but it's a not up. I said, I don't really know. I don't really even care. But you're my dog and I bought you, so I own you this way. He said, it's crazy. Whoever you think you are, you're never nothing. And that's okay, but mama even said, she said, why?